When I was young, there was an amazing publication called the Whole Earth Catalog, which was one of the Bibles of my generation.